Well, hello again, all you YouTubers. Today, the category we're going to talk about is facts, because I don't think we've talked about facts much yet. Fact of the day is it's 9 degrees outside. Yesterday was 25 degrees. I had to put on my fisherman knit sweater today. I was freezing. I was just shaking when we woke up this morning. It was 14 degrees in the house. Mummy had all the windows open and it was really cold, so we had to turn the furnace on again today. It's unbelievable. So anyway, that's a fact. The weather can really change quickly, and you got to be ready for it. You never know what you're going to get. I sound like Forrest Gump a little bit there. Sorry about that. Anyway, so yes, today's not a very good day, but we're going to stay inside and get some work done. I think tomorrow we're going to make dog food, and I'll tell you a little bit about my dog food one day, but not tomorrow, because tomorrow is actually my brother's birthday, a little bit sad day around our house, but so we're going to light a candle for him tomorrow, and maybe I'll tell you about my liver problems another time. Okay, so have a good day. I'm waiting for my daddy to come home so we can go for our W. And that's about it today. So stay warm, and I'll talk to you tomorrow. Bye.